Record.
Finally. Jeez. That's the last time I hold that phone. Sorry about that, everyone.
Okay, so we're going to go to bed, get up real early, and then try it one more time.
Okay. All right, now, time to choose my character. On the computer. Settings.
Big brother?
Yeah. No, boy. Boy.
Wait a minute. So you want to make sure, we can make sure, but I'm sure I already did it. See? It's already there. Okay, so we got tomorrow we can play on, and then we got to travel back on the next day. So we got to get it tomorrow. One last day to get it.
Now, if you don't remember, we're catching... why are we catching again?
The white sturgeon.
The white sturgeon.
The Emperor Hyde area. We'll make it a challenger sound, so they make it a little bit easier to catch. Hopefully we'll see a few too. Reel a couple in. I think I've caught two of them one day. They're not easy to do though. prepared to get this done, but we need to get it done today. We won't have time tomorrow. Tomorrow's a crap. Into this area, just like we did yesterday. Slow down before you get to the big opening. That's where you're going to find this fish at. We plan on finding a few today. Yesterday we started late. Today we're starting early. We're going to find some. See the shadow of it. Let's see. Can you see it anywhere? Not really, but I think it's right there. I just can't see it yet. So there's nothing wrong with casting out there and seeing if, as we get closer, it pops up. Normally you'll be able to see it first, though.
Where's Mickey?
Oh yeah, that's right, because when we're on the boat, they don't allow us the boat to be there. I forgot that. But we'll get this fish and then we'll get something off the land so we can both be there. Okay? That's what we'll do. Not leaving you out. I might be tripping. look at that.
Look, we're screaming. I'm using your stand, David.
It's your mama's stand. Anyway.
Boy, didn't I tell you?
That's your mama's stand anyway. Please. Yeah. I recognize it.
No, it's not. No, it's not, Dad.
Take over. I'm tired.
Rachel, can you please play fishing game with me? Play fishing game with me, Rachel. Rachel. Yahoo! 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 Got one of my sights, at least. Did we get the fish we wanted?
Trying to, now.
There's the fish! I get so. Am I correct?
Yeah, that's the fish. That's the right fish. We do have the right fish in our sights. Catch a fish, James. It's not easy. It's a hard one to catch.
Uh-uh.
This one, you don't want the tension to get too loose. It's so big, it can go underwater and break the line. So you can't let the tension get too loose. Pretty much worn it out now.
You're going to bust the tension. Dad, you're going to bust the tension.
I don't go on a boat. Catch? I didn't know we hadn't caught that before.
Yeah!
We got it, baby.
Now can we play two players?
Sure, if you don't want to look for another white sturgeon. You want to go back to the shore so we can play two players?
Yes! 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 Okay. Yahoo!
Yo! Come on, Jones. Hurry up. Right next to you now, Brands.
Yes!
Size of points, baby? Nope. No bonus size of points, but still a nice book trap. So we can fish together for one more fish, and then we'll go ahead and cash this stuff in and try to go to the next place. See how we couldn't give up, James?
Yeah.
Perseverance. You have to persevere.
Shh.
You don't shush me. Young man. You missed your bite.
No!
Thought it was mine, but it was yours.
It better be mine.
Most of the mom I was reeling in already, so I got away. No, that's even a fish. Well, is it seaweed or what could it be? A stick? Driftwood? Driftwood or a stick? Driftwood or a seaweed? Driftwood. You don't look happy. Not happy, Bob.
Let's stop saying that.
Not
A plus.
Happy.
Stop saying that. This is not the Incredibles.
I'm going to say what I need to say, James.
Stop saying... Stop telling them my real name. It could get us in trouble.
I don't know who told you that. I
S-A-C.
So now, we'll go ahead and go to bed.
Wait a minute, no.
And then tomorrow, guess what we gotta do? Go right back to the jungle so we can win the fishing tournament there. Okay. So we can see how we did it at our aquarium. We got more visitors. Entry fee, they said, was okay. The rating's okay. They want more temperate saltwater fish. Okay. 38,610 net income. We can use those points. Thank you very much.
So, tomorrow will we come back to the jungle and get a fishing tournament?
Yeah, we're going to have to go back to the jungle on the 2nd, because the 3rd is the fishing tournament. We had to be checked into the hotel on the 2nd. So, we had to go back. It's a travel day today. We're going to be traveling to the jungle. Let's change clothes. He's been wearing that way too long.
Battle helmet.
Battle armor?
Yeah,
you look kind of weird.
I want to wear the armor of God.
Okay, silver.
I want blue.
Eagle blue?
No, that blue.
That's even more.
Okay.
Track pants or jeans?
There's part of the armor.
Huh?
There's part of the armor. I saw it.
Those are jeans. You want them? Oh, you're right.
Blue.
Little shoes?
Yes.
He looks uncomfortable to me.
Blue. Okay.
I don't know about that. Are you comfortable?
I'm comfortable with that.
That looks very uncomfortable. It's wearing battle all over the place. Can be comfortable. I wonder if Dad's going to say something to him when he gives him a ride. You enjoy your son. Go to the jungle. Riding with your dad? Mm-hmm. Say thank you for the ride, Dad.
Thank you for the ride, Dad.
Thank you. Please allow me to take your luggage with you. Thank you.
So is the fishing tournament tomorrow?
There it is right there. Let's see what it says. Already signed up, and it's going to be 8-3. Today is 8-2, so tomorrow morning, yes.
Let's cheat.
We don't cheat.
Let's go to bed right now and see what happens.
You want to do the sim jungle in the hunt? Hunt yeah. In the jungle? Yeah,
okay. Yes.
We already know how we're going to fish tomorrow. We don't have to do anything like that. We're ready. We're going to win tomorrow. 2-1. Start. Excuse me. My body arm is slowing me down here, man. I bet you there's something back that way. you're right. Good subtracting. Proud of your subtracting skills there. You're good.
Stop telling them I'm really
there is, I can say your name. Stop all that. You busty man, you gotta do this. We did a better time than that. 1 minute better. Oh well. I'm cheesy. Do we want to go to bed? And then just go back and win tomorrow?
Yes.
Okay. For the fishing aquarium stuff to be up there yet. Going to bed really early, but that's okay. Until tomorrow. Fishing tournament time.
Fishing tournament time.
Is that what Mario said?
It could be. He's a meatball, you know.
Yeah. No, I think that's what Luigi said, yeah. Yep, that's what I said. Thank you for waiting. The contest is about to begin. In 3, 2, 1, start.
Let's go win. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, sir.
The fishing... All right, get ready, everyone. The fishing tournament is about to begin.
Go catch a brachycoon, win this tournament. Let's go do it. She's in my girl. Go. A winning fish is in sight. Be patient until he comes to us. He did not come to us. That's a different fish trying to take our bait. Oh, I got the wrong tackle on. I remember we don't have the large tackle on right now. We would have never won with that tackle. Remember, we had gone and done something else. We went fishing together after we caught the sturgeon. I see the fish that was there, so we'll have to find another one. Close enough to dig it out the room. Those will put us in contention for me. I'd rather get a bracket through and then I know I will. That's a pretty good size fish. It's about 10 footer, 9, 8 foot. Go catch a big one. Oh, yeah, James G. 8 feet. Alligator guy. That's a big one there. I'll take him. It might be big enough to win. We're still looking for black and blue though. That's because those are the biggest. The biggest fish wins. Big one there, Jess. He jumped out the water. Almost a 10 footer. That's a big one. That might win the game there. That might win the contest. Let's see if we can find a practical and then we know we win.
Look, it's the others trying to feed us.
Yes, they are.
Is that the other people that's playing that game?
Some of them, yes. I don't see a piranha pool out of that. They tend to be hard to catch on the day when the fishing tournament is here. They kind of hide from it. I've seen one all day. Normally you can buy the piranha pool at the cost of the first one. It's harder when it's the fishing tournament. From us in this big area. Let's try another area. Maybe we'll find one. Let's try over now. I've caught a rock or two over here before. Normally they're pretty, quite a little bit of them in this area. But, this is fishing tournament day. It might make it kind of hard. That's not rock. It's alligator. There's a practical. So that's a pocket tool, but I got an alligator gun. Alligator girl, I thought that was a prakakuta bit my bait. See what happened to prakakuta. That's a platinum, I believe. I will catch a platinum alligator girl. Okay. I think we won anyway. I didn't see anybody catch anything bigger than us. I think we're safe with what we have.
Yes! Yes!
We won!
6.5 feet. We beat them by... Yes, yes, yes. We are the champions. That's right. Wow, congratulations on winning the contest. You should definitely try for a back-to-back win next. I see a big one. How on earth did you manage to catch this thing? Let me tell you, it was a beast. That was a smaller little thing. That was a big one. Our winner. Any one of our three catches would have won today, Jack. Yeah. Oh, all right. Both in the game and for real. You want to do book club?
Not yet. Goodbye.